If delegation is such a great thing in business, then why do so many business owners and leaders struggle to do it? Well, first, it comes down to feeling like maybe you're just so great at this thing that you don't want to give it up. You would lose control if you were giving it up. Like, there's this catch-22 that happens when you think you're great at doing this thing, and if you had to take all of that time to show someone else how to do the thing, then you might as well just do it yourself. But really, that's short-term thinking in a business, because if you take the time to train someone or to write down a process and to prepare to take something off your plate, then what you're doing is not just saving yourself the time for the next time the task is done, but for every subsequent time that the task is done. So I like to say, instead of delegating tasks, you want to delegate responsibilities. You want to fully document this responsibility and delegate it by handing it off to someone and knowing that in the future, you won't have to do that thing again. Someone else will do that indefinitely. And it may take one or two or three times or 1 or 2 or 3 months of them doing it before you really get that ROI and it pays off and it eclipses the time you had to put in to training or documenting it. But in the long term, it pays off and it's taken that responsibility off your plate. So first, there is this catch-22, but know that you're putting in the effort and that the end result is what you're after. And then the other piece is some people don't want to delegate because they just really like the thing that they do. A lot of people start their business or they join a small company and they're doing something that they're really passionate about. And they think, I would be happy doing this forever. But the reality is, as the business grows, the business has other needs for you. And you could choose not to grow the business if you want to do that thing forever. So you have to make a decision at some point if you just want to be that technician and just do that thing, or if you're challenged and motivated and inspired by the other work that the business requires you to do, so much so that you can delegate that thing and be okay giving up control. Because in the end, whether it's the catch-22 or something you really like doing, giving up control is a great thing. You are empowering other people to do the thing better than you could ever do it, to create their own best practices and to grow a team and flourish and have way more capacity for that thing than you could ever have individually. So although you might be resistant to delegation, think about the long-term benefit and just dig in.